so much. Man, when I tell you, I cannot thank each and every person in this building for all the years of the support. For them, you know who you are. I mean, I'll be here all night saying thank you, 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 Chicago, thank you, Chicago, thank you, thank you. I'm so gracious, so humble, and so thankful. And now I think they're ready. I think they're ready.
So ladies and gents, if you
is a very, very special moment for me because I have three of the most amazing musicians and people up here. I mean, from their hearts, from their spirits to their talent, I'm just so blessed to have them with me. And I want to start with my man, one of the baddest drummers in the business, man. One of the baddest drummers. My beautiful, beautiful partner in this music that we're in, and one of my friends, Mr. Rex Hardy, is from Chicago, baby. I'm gonna let you know. Yes. So blessed to have you. Just do everything. Everything. Sean just never ceases to amaze me. Everybody, please make some noise for Sean Hinton. Oh my, and everybody really deserves to have someone like this guy. This man right here behind the piano. He has so much integrity. Keeps the integrity to everything he does as far as music, as far as his life. I'm so happy to have Omar. Omar is one of the most amazing MDs in the business. So please, give it up for my man, Omar. Edwards. So, here we go.
She's still around.